get ahead.
So we're in Colorado Springs, Colorado. It's the next morning. We drove 5.5 hours last night and we got in around midnight. And you're probably wondering what we're doing here. Well, we're gonna go meet a dog right now that we're hopefully going to be adopting today. She's a rescue through Second Chance Vigila Rescue, and she's a little over 1 year old, and she's had a bit of a rough start to her life. She hasn't had a lot of stability. So we've got our dog with us here, and we're hoping that they love each other and they get along really well, and we'll be able to take her home today. So I'm not gonna film the first meeting because we'll be in the foster parents' home, and I don't wanna invade their privacy. But hopefully the next time you see me, you'll be able to meet our new dog as well.